We are riding to Lakhpat today. We are going to survey the westernmost roads of India. It's been 3-4 years since I've been to the westernmost point. I want to check how the condition is because I want to put up a board saying westernmost road of India. So that's it. We are now taking a diversion at Wagod village, and this road will lead us to the westernmost road of the country.
I am officially riding on the westernmost road of India. Peepar, Rodasar Lucky.
At 68.50118 degrees east. So this is the westernmost point of the country. I am at Bhutau village and I can see the paved road. I can see the kinara there. Hopefully I can walk to that place. I've stopped my vehicle at Bhutau village. And I'm walking towards the westernmost point, which is accessible for civilians in this unpaved roads. So you can drive here if you want, but there are a lot of thorny plants on the way. So I wouldn't advise you to take your motorcycle in this path. You can walk a little bit. I've just come 100 meters away from the Bhutau village. That's the structure. I'm walking towards that structure. To reach here, you have to take a left from Peepar village, and then you have to ride inside for some time, and you'll hit a small tribal village that's called Bhutau, and the road stops there. Till that place, you can take your motorcycle or your car, and the roads are pretty decent. And after that, it's just sand. You gotta walk. This place is in 68.5010 degrees east. So India is in the eastern hemisphere. So when we are riding even the westernmost point, the degrees would be evidently written with east. So it's the coordinates will always be latitude north and longitude east. So it's us. We identify these places. We bring tourists here just in line with the carrying capacity. The main westernmost point of the country, the exact location of the westernmost point of the country, is in Sir Creek, which is in the marshy Run of Kutch area. We are not allowed, civilians are not allowed to go there. So therefore, we can never reach the proper westernmost point of the country. So we would have to make do with this. Yes! Can you see? There it is. Vantage point. Vantage point. Wow! You can see where I am at. Sorry for the phone clarity, it's not really great, but it does the trick. It's not a beach, I would say. It's a marshland, but you can walk in and then touch the sea and come back. Alright, now I'm walking back. I've checked out the place, it's fucking beautiful, and we can do something with respect to the tourism here in this locality. Now I'll walk back to my bike explore more such places in this vicinity, and then I'll head on to Narayan Sarovar and checking out Guwahati as well. I really wanted to know what they have put up in GPS. People lie these days. People lie a lot these days. So I want to verify it personally. I'll come back here to place a board stating that this is the westernmost point that you can get to as a civilian. And let's see. Hopefully the village of Pipa receives tourists and gets developed. Fingers crossed. So this board says that we are at Moti Guwar, but this village is called Guwar. There are two separate villages called Moti and Nani in small sections, and that's it. And when you check the GPS, this is not the westernmost village. Buthau is. We went to Buthau village for the third time, and I'm going to give you some rules and regulations on what you have to do if you have to come to this place. The camera can come little front. Thank you. So we are traversing through the border area. So this entire stretch of villages and the road is controlled by the BSF. So without the permission from the company commander in Roda Sir and Lucky, or the permission from sector headquarters Bhuj, you are not allowed to enter the border villages. So as a part of our great initiative to paint the westernmost road of India board, we thought we would take it upon ourselves to give this information warning to the tourists who will be traversing through this road, so that they don't take the left and enter the restricted village, and they can just roll straight, because this road is open for civilians, and there's no permissions required to use the road from Sangipuram till Guwar. Only entry into the villages are restricted. So be careful. So, we are going to write in our own hand whatever information that we want to put it up here. So whenever you're going to take a picture here, whenever you're going to come and take a picture here, you're going to take it with my handwriting. So I'm going to be a part of your travel adventures all the time. Buthau அப்படி நெட்ல தெரிஞ்சு வச்சுக்கோங்க. பூதான் தான் வந்துச்சு.
ஆஹா.
அதுக்கு அப்புறம் கூகுள் மேப்ல ஆட் பண்ணேன். பூதான் ஒரு வில்லேஜ் இருக்கு. எல்லாம் இங்க முன்னாடி ஒரு கூவர் அப்படின ஒரு ஊர் இருக்கு
மாமா.
People think that that is the last most village.
இதுதான் வெஸ்டர்ன் மோஸ்ட். ஆ.
இதுதான் வெஸ்டர்ன் பூதாவ தான் வெஸ்டர்ன் மோஸ்ட்.
தாங் மரியா.
எஸ்
அப்படியே இருங்க. அப்படியே ஒரு லெஃப்ட்ல ஒரு ஆரோ மார்க் போட்டு விட்டுருங்க அவ்வளவுதான்.
ஆ ஓகே.
இப்போ எடுத்துட்டீங்களா?
பெர்ஃபெக்ட்ரா பெர்ஃபெக்ட்.
அப்படியே ஒரு ஆரோ மார்க் போட்டு விட்டுருங்க.
ஓடுதா வீ ஓடுதா. ஆ சூப்பர். வாட் an ஐடியா. எனிவே சொல்லாம கொள்ளாம உள்ள வந்துட்டாங்கன்னு
வெச்சுக்கேன்.
பெர்சிகியூஷன் பண்ணுவாங்க. இப்போ இந்த போட்டோஸ்லாம் நம்ம வந்து ரொம்ப யோசிச்சு தான் போடணும். நெட்ல குஜராத் டூரிசம் வந்து அவன் வந்திருக்கான் லட்சிராக.
ஹி
வில் ஸ்டார்ட் ப்ரோமோட்டிங். சோ ஒன்ஸ் ஹி ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் ப்ரோமோட்டிங், ஒன்ஸ் தே லெட் இட் அவுட், தென் வி கேன் சே யா வி டிட் திஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு அது வரைக்கும் கொஞ்சம் அடக்கி வாசிடலாம். இல்லைன்னா ஒன்ஸ் யூ போஸ்ட்ல ஹி வில் சே மச்சா வேர் இஸ் திஸ், தே வில் நாட் கம் ஹியர் அண்ட் ஆல். இட் இஸ் செகண்ட் ஸ்டோரி. இட் இஸ் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் டு கன்வின்ஸ் பீப்புள் டு கம் டு கட்ச். ஒத்த பார்த்தல வரேன்னு சொல்லிட்டு வராம ஓடி. ஓகே, we have painted the board as we had intended to. I thank Harish Babu for helping me with the words being parallel. It is almost parallel. It cannot be perfected because I am not a painter, and Harish Babu wears glasses.
Ama, actually when he was writing I wasn't wearing the glasses, so
it is very hazy. So all right, okay, continuing the story. We were trying to write welcome in Gujarati, like varuga or suswagatam. So we were looking for a word
similar to that in Gujarati, so that we can paint that in the board. I have tried contacting my Gujarati friends, but network is here is so bad. I got disconnected at least 5-6 times now, and we are dehydrated completely, and we are hungry as well. Our friend had gone to meet the peer of this village, and he has not come back yet. It has been almost one and a half hours. We had started and finished painting. Still, he has not come back. So we are a little skeptical whether BSF people will notice us here, because this is a restricted area, and if we linger longer here, we might be questioned as to what our intentions are in this place, even though we made our intentions very clear. Chirag is here now. He doesn't look like Oka, that's why. Chirag has come back after a long trail. That is Chirag right there. We are going to kick his balls because we are so hungry, and he's taken a lot of time. And he will be the one who will enlighten us how to write welcome in Gujarati.